started doing art when I got my first coloring book, and I think it was a Star Wars Avengers or a Despicable Me coloring book. I could actually be an animal to do art. I could actually be mad and to calm down, I could do art. I could be in a regular mood, and if I'm bored, I could do art. Even if I'm sad, I could still do art. The stuff that I like to draw or like animals, people, or places like farms, stores and stuff. And sometimes I like to draw made up stuff like aliens or like a two-headed troll or something. Colors are important to art because it shows the emotion in art if you paint or draw, and it brings out the feeling that the art has. So the place I was in order for me to start doing art is, I was in a classroom, and we were searching up people, and then I asked my teacher, do you know any artists? And then she said, yeah, there's this one artist named Michael Basquiat. So I searched him up. He was a really famous artist. Some things that I like to draw or is nature, animals, places like stores and farms. Shoot, what else? Probably lakes, ninjas, and superheroes. My own focus in art is to bring a story in my art and to bring my characters to life. Some traits that you need to have for art is consideration, fun, focus, hard work, preparing, not to doubt your work, and to not care about whatever anybody says about your art. I would say make sure if someone doubts your work, to not care about them because they don't care about work. They don't care about art as much as you do. If I had a quote, it would be no hocus pocus, just focus.